Yo como molito. Lo agarra. Porque lo agarra como molito. Le quita un puesto a la dos. Lo agarra. Venga, venga. They put him against Ralphie for grappling. And so he got a wig. You know, how did he do that? Like when they went to the UFC Gym Lakewood. And he put his arms like this, like that. He's pretty cool. He was funny when I saw my dad. He's just funny. But again,
stuff he does.
And then the way he does it, he looks like, kind of like, fall, like, kind of like, like, he looks like, he looks like, he looks like, that's funny. He looks the same way. For his size, he does, kind of looks like he does it, but he's with no effort. Like, but it's already in here, do it. Funny. Yeah, I was like, oh, okay, I get funny. Yeah, I can't believe it. Yeah, I can't believe it. Are you not today?
Yeah.
Are you not today?
I don't know.
You brought your bag though.
Yeah, I just didn't bring my shoes.
Oh, okay, that's your bag. Do you need help too? Can you work out with you? Can you support your ankle without my shoes? Like you're sitting there still? I don't know about that. It's up to you. I think Ralph is going to spring out this year a little bit. You notice his height? He's starting to kind of grow a little bit. A little bit, but you can see like there is a difference. That's all time long. I think maybe he might spurt this year, depending on, you know. I think a little bit. I think he's really going to do like next year, like full on. But I think this year he's going to do a little bit. Because look at him, he's just going a little bit.
Dad's here, and Andrew's here.
What are you doing? He dropped her, but he fell on top.
She dropped him, and but he fell on top.
He dropped her, he fell.
Chinga, mira, tío, así se la pasa en la casa, ¿vale? Como chingando.